Can you help me?
Koyo Sayat. Mene Yonor.
Can't take any more, at least for now. You better get yourself a bomb for that rash, friend. Enough of that stuff. Carrying too much already.
Koyo Endo?
Can you help me?
Kaza Yohazarukai. Mene Yonor Agakamon.
That's all. Have a good one. Hi there. Got some questions.
Mene Sayat Agakamon.
Thank you.
Mine Yinaksu.
I should free up some space first.
Endo. Me sota yonur. Ate hazurkin?
I would really love a translator right now. Full. Carrying too much already.
Talan, Koyo, Etrun,
Zeda Kadu, Denan, Tratta, Tratta,
Zadrun Soda.
Hi there, got some questions.
Mene Sayat Agakamon.
Thank you.
Here you are. There's something wrong with your comm link.
I turned it off.
You did? What? What are you doing?
We took this from them. I'm sure they'd want their relics back. We could use it to parlay.
You know we don't have the clearance to do that. I came looking for you. Your father wants to see us at HQ.
Maybe this mission isn't only about what he wants, Colonel. Let that sink in for a while.
Oh, another vision. Was that the Daoka Core Nemeta's looking for?
Weapon module. Cool.
Thank you.
that bot coming from? Okay, Mrs. Computer, let's see what happens when I press these keys.
General Burum, you asked to see us?
You can skip the decorum, sweetheart. Just call me Father.
Okay. Father.
I don't want you on the ground anymore. The situation has escalated.
What's happening, General?
This footage comes from the black box recovered in one of our damaged drones. Look.
A rogue agent?
It's impossible.
Exactly, Colonel. This is proof the savages are sorcerers. They can get in our minds, mess with our heads. Clearly, it's some kind of alien shapeshifter.
Really? Come on, Father. This is getting a little ridiculous.
You know what's ridiculous? You're the fleet negotiator, and you still haven't managed to communicate with a single prisoner. Yet you keep assuring me these primates are intelligent.
We're taking over their land. Just because they don't welcome us doesn't mean they're stupid.
This is General Borum. Send reinforcement convoys to all bases. Do it now.
Looks like the Yods are turning me into a psychic. Anyway, thanks for the heads up, General.
Ulukai, as expected, your presence didn't go unnoticed. Some Talans are already talking about you.
Oh yeah? What do they say? Because I can't make much sense of what they're telling me.
They don't understand you either. Only the Shamazes speak Agrikamon.
Shamazes only, then. I'll keep that in mind. Slade out. Move it, Slade. They're coming. yet.
Go get it! Stop with your tongue, it tickles! Now sit! Sit! Yes, good boy! Mom, come see this! I made him sit, look!
What do you say, Mary? Looks like our little one loves her present.
It's all she could talk about for the last 2 months. That's 8 weeks, Slade.
Weeks, months. Got dispatched to Costa Rica. Black Ops. You know I couldn't check in for her birthday.
It's just too hard on Camilla. The longing, the questions. You can't show up unannounced and then disappear again for God knows how long.
What are you saying? That I should stop coming?
Not like this. You're either in or out of her life, you understand?
That's the job, Wolf. You, if anyone, should understand that.
I do understand. So please do not come back until you receive the paperwork from the lawyer.